Okay. Naming words. Noun. A noun is a word that names a person, place, animals, or thing. So, whatever the object you can see or name them, that is a noun. Few examples are like a baby, mother, nurse, father, Raj. They are people noun. Sorry, kya name? Proper noun. Na? Then glass. Pencil, candle, book, cake, pen,
they are
house. This is
Akriti. Wait, Akriti. Wait. They are. Yeah. They are naming words. Okay, they are naming words.
Right.
Name of person, name, place, word. Animal, thing is a naming word. It should not start right. with capital. Akriti, you have to make this correction that all the words which you have written should not start with capital. Because they are not special names. Baby is not a special name. Mother is not a special name. Okay?
Okay.
Please carry on.
Yeah. Okay. So, place noun. It comes house, church, school, garden, park, Delhi. So, ma'am, this Delhi yes. is special name, right?
Yes, Delhi will be a special name, proper noun. So, D will be capital.
Okay. Okay, and park, church, school, that also should be in small letter, right?
Yes.
Okay. And now about animal noun, there will be fish, cat, lion, dog, etc. So there are four categories out here. Then take the picture of a person. So we can make a worksheet for kids where we can mix the objects of different names. And then ask kids to only take those pictures which has person included. So here is woman, where we can take girl.
The video is stuck. Yeah.
Is it visible?
Yeah.
Can you to put it towards the screen? I mean, it is on the floor. So
can I show like this? Huh? Yeah, I guess this will be
better. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, this is okay. Better.
Uh-huh. So second sheet is like, take the picture of a person. So I'll make all different objects out here and ask kids only to take the person specifically. So they can take a woman, girl, nurse, joker, boy, teacher, queen. So anything related to person. Same way, they can make take the picture of things. So they can take things like television, tomato, etc. Okay, should I move?
Yes.
Okay. So again, I have made third worksheet for take the pictures of places. Take the pictures of places. So places is like jungle, zoo, house, classroom. So kids can take those things which is related to places. And then we can also mix the things like we can make all the objects relatable and ask them to specify that what object belongs to where. We can write a
naming
person.
Word. Not yeah. object. Object means thing. Say which okay. naming word will fall in which category.
Right. Naming word will fall in which category. So if it's a flower. So flower comes in thing category.
Yes.
So it will write in thing. That way it will go. And the last worksheet is like match the column worksheet, wherein a person, place, thing, and animal is given, and names are given specifically, so they have to match.
Okay. Yes. So next is Akshata. Before she does, I'll just share something here. So you can have a train. See, there's a train for person, place, animal, thing, and you can have these where the children can put. Okay, so kite, tiger, dolphin. But remember, you have to use small letter here. Okay, so one of this is you can have this kind of a resource also. You can have the train of person, place, thing, and animal. Okay. Yes, Akshata.
Yes, ma'am.
It's not audible. It's not seen as well.
It is audible. Akshata, yes.
Can you see? Wait, let me spotlight.
Yes.
Hello.
Yeah, yeah, start.
Yes. If a pronoun is something that replaces a noun. So first I have taken the word Max and I. So it is more than one person. So we should tell as we. We. Next one is children. So children are playing in the park. So we will refer as they are playing. So they is a pronoun. They are playing in the park. Next one is Dr. Kavya. So we will tell it she is a doctor. She is a doctor. Next one is dog, a smelly dog. So we will call animals and things as it. So it is a pronoun for animals and things. We will tell as it. It is going somewhere. It is here. Next is some of the pronouns. We have to like mention which pronoun is which one. So which noun, which pronoun is for which noun, like that. So first word I have taken as Mrs. Akshata. So since it is the Mrs., so you have to say she. Next one is dad. Dad means like Mr. So it is he. Next is children. So children are playing. So we can call it as they are playing in the park. Next, as I told, so for animals and things, we will call as it. It is a pronoun for animals and things. Next, there is a word called teachers. Teachers are plural word. That is, yes has been added. So we'll call as we are the teachers. Next one is mom. Mom is a lady. So for lady, mom is doing her work. Her. So for boy, we will call as him. Please bring him. Please bring him here. Him, yes. For boy.
Just a minute, Akshata. Her and him, they are object pronouns. Yesterday we did only subject pronouns. So I will be explaining this today. Okay.
Okay. So next one is grandma. So grandma is a lady. So we'll call it as she. Next one is, I have written nouns under means nouns, then pronoun. Thank you.
Okay. Well done. So next we have verbs, action words. Who's presenting action words?
Ma'am.
Is it Anu?
Please, yes, remove my spotlight.
Yes. Okay. Yes, Anu.
Ma'am. This is the resource I have done. Verbs are the action words. And the color of the word is red. So I'll be showing the children what action is. Are they doing? So here, watch. They are watching laptop.
Rest of you, kindly mute yourself. Okay.
And here, the girl, she is walking.
Okay. Yes. Carry on.
And here she is laughing. Here she is eating. Here she is drinking water. She is throwing the ball. And one more resource I have done is to represent the tenses like today, yesterday, and tomorrow. So the today, the verb is wash. For yesterday, they wash the utensils. And for future tense, it's tomorrow. They. This is how I made.
Okay, wonderful, wonderful. So next we have adjectives describing words. So who's gonna start? For adjectives, we have
Yeah, I'll start. One second.
Okay.
Yeah. Describing words are nothing but a word that tells us all more about a noun. It's called an adjective. Okay, adjectives are describing words. Okay, so in adjective we have like shapes, colors, numbers, textures, and like counting and other things. Those all describe the adjective in a sentence. Okay, like the ball. This ball is having a round shape. It the color of the ball is green. So the adjective is the round shape, the green color. Okay, this is the bat. The one bat is small and one bat is big. So the adjective is small and big. These are pencils. So there are how many pencils? There are 1, 2, 3, 4. So the number of pencils is 4. So the adjective is 4. Ma'am, can I share a screen?
Yes.
So the adjectives tells us more about nouns. As I said, the size, the color, and how many objects are there, the numbers, the looks, the taste, the feel, the shape, the behavior, the feelings. See, here we have the size of the ant, huge and tiny. They are the adjectives. Colors, blue and pink. Bananas, they're in counting, 5 and 3. The flower, so the look of the flower is dull and lovely. The shape of the taste of the lemon is sour, spicy. The pillow is hard and soft. The shape of the triangle, the watermelon is triangle and round. The behavior of the dog is slow, hungry. The feelings are happy and sad. So these all are the adjectives. Done, ma'am.
Okay, Trisha, well done. So next we have adverbs. Who's presenting adverbs?
Joya.
Okay.
There are words which describe verbs. They are called as adverbs. The words which describe verbs, they are called as adverb. And here we are presenting the adverb in the with the orange color. We use orange color for the adverb. Now there are one game which I am going to show you. Before game, wait. This is one of the resource which I have made. Here it is the, with the red color, it is verb, sing. So we can ask kids to use pronoun or noun for this. Like he sings sweetly, she sings merrily, she sings naturally, or he sings audibly. So this is one of the resource. Same I have made with the walk. He walks quickly, he walks slowly, she walks briskly and gracefully. Now, here is one activity. This is the adverb game. This is the verb and this is the adverb. Sing sweetly, eat hungrily, clap cheerfully, sit quietly, walk carefully, and slithers quickly. We can ask kids to match the pair or use pronoun, and we can ask them to make sentences also with that. Thank you.
Verbs, not pronouns, verbs. Okay, I understood. You want them to use a pronoun for verb and adverb to make a sentence, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we are done with adverbs and now we have to start with prepositions. So who's presenting prepositions?
Priya Desai.
Okay. Priya.
Wait.
Have you joined with two IDs? So I have to spotlight.
Yeah, because just wanted to have the Spider-Man that you can
see. Okay.
Okay. So what I have done, I have not created as any chart or because preposition, it is better to explain them with physically. So because boys or girls, they really enjoy using blocks. So I have created one project that is the wall is there. One boy is sitting here and we have an object which is in front of the wall. So preposition is basically the relationship which is used, such in the case of direction, time and placement between noun or pronoun and or in a sentence with another word. So for example, if I'm using as on as preposition, okay, so this Spider-Man is sitting on the wall. So we can create an environment in which the kids would be making their own structures and then they'll be using the preposition in that case. So we can give them these flashcards and they need to make a sentence while using it and keeping that object on that place. Okay, so on is the first which we can use our preposition. Second is between. Between is basically the Spider-Man is sitting between the wall and the small tree. So I have created this as tree. So between is the word in which the wall, the Spider-Man is sitting between the wall and tree. So next preposition we can talk about is behind. So behind is when the Spider-Man is sitting behind the wall, at the back of the wall. So that is behind. Okay. Then the third we can use it as in front of. So in front of is again a preposition in which I am just making Spider-Man sit in front of the wall. So that is in front of the wall. Then we have again the other word as preposition is under, in which if, for example, there is something as an object which is sitting under the wall, so that is the under which we are using as a preposition in this sentence. So this can be more experiential learning. So I have created preposition in this way. Thank you so much.
Wonderful. Kids would really love this. And next we have the last part of speech, conjunction. So
good afternoon, everyone.
We have Preet here.
Conjunction. Yes. Conjunction. There are mainly conjunction is an adding word.
Joining.
Are you able to see? Yes, joining. Joining words, and it's normally in purple color. We use the purple color for the kids to know this color, know this conjunction, and the action is like this. Now, conjunction is come in between the two sentences, like sentence, then conjunction, again sentence. There are 7 main coordinating conjunctions are there. Just to remember, there is one fun word that is fun boys. With the help of this,
okay,
children can able to learn these words, like for Anna boys, like for a represent and represent nor, B represent but, O represent or, Y represent yet, S represent S. And then when is one activity is there, we can use like this activity. I don't have any more much time, so I'm not able to do like this. There is a short activity that is I and you. So when we are adding this, this is a short activity the child can do with fun. I and you, and is the conjunction. With apart from this I, we can also use any sentences, and when we adding this, child will love to do this activity. I and you, like it's a small example. There is some sentences are there which adds the sentence and is called a joining sentence. Can I read anyone sentence?
Yes.
Like but. Vanshika like oranges, but not apples. But is the our conjunction word. Like nor, or. Do you like milk or tea? Or again, it's or is for conjunction. Like this, we can use this puzzle game with the kids. They can join different sentences there are, and they can join with the help of this puzzle. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. So we had a wonderful presentations from you all for all the parts of speech, which we did yesterday, but we'll quickly have the revision.
Okay, now start to speech. Pronoun? Noun. Common noun?
Do.
Verb? Adverb?
Only.
Preposition?
Be.
Conjunction?
Okay, so are you all ready to do the same? Turn on your cameras, everyone, and unmute yourself. Yes. Unmute everyone. Akshita, unmute yourself. Okay. So let's practice. Naming words, color.
Black.
Black.
Common noun black. Action. Common noun action. Proper noun action. Okay. Pronouns color.
Pink.
Action for I. I. Action for we. We. Action for you. You. Action for he. Pointing towards a boy, action for girl, pointing toward, action for she, pointing towards a girl, action for anything, pointing towards floor, action for they, pointing towards many people, right? Okay, what is the color for verbs, action words?
Red.
Okay. Red.
And action, what is the action? As if we are walking. So how would you present, show past yesterday. Yesterday.
Past.
To yesterday. Yesterday. This is past. Yesterday. Today. And future. Okay. Now, what about adjectives? Color.
Blue.
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 Okay. And blue. Action. Yes. What is the color for adverbs?
Orange.
Orange.
Action is.
Fist on fist.
Fist on fist. Preposition color?
Green.
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 Pointing green.
This is the action. Pointing towards subject, connecting to subject and object, right? And then conjunctions color will be?
Purple.
This is the action for the joining words. Okay. Now we have to do it very fast. Okay. Noun color.
Black.
Black.
Common noun. Proper noun. Pronouns color.
Pink.
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 For I. Action for V. Action for you. Action for he. Action for a she. Action for it. Action for they. Okay, verbs color.
Red.
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 Action. Past. Yesterday. Yesterday. Present. Future. Okay. Adjectives color.
Blue.
Blue.
Action.
Blue. 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 Blue.
Okay. Adverb.
Orange.
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 Action. Fist on fist. Okay. Prepositions. Prepositions.
Green.
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 Action. Conjunctions.
Purple.
Okay. Now, very quickly, I will be giving the action and you have to give the word. Okay, you have to give the examples for the action which I'm doing. Okay.
Black. Common noun.
Example.
Common noun.
Example.
Chair. Black. Color. Color.
Chair. Chair. Okay. For this, any example? Proper noun?
In black.
Priya.
Black.
Priya.
Priya. Yeah. Okay.
Blackberry.
I.
I. Okay.
I.
Now,
eating. Eating now.
Yes, present. Today. Okay.
Today.
Today. Okay.
Adjective.
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 Adjective. Example.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Example. Soft.
She is white.
Adverb.
Adjective. Adverb.
Adverb.
Quickly. Orange.
Quickly, okay.
Running fast. Running fast.
Position.
On. On. And.
On.
The.
Under.
Under. In.
Under.
And.
And.
For. Below.
For. So. Not.
Hello to play and dance.
Okay, now tell me who has a doubt. Yesterday you were saying it was fast. So now I want to know who has a confusion. Any query?
Yes, ma'am, I have.
Richa is new, so I would be doing a revision so that you all can also revise. And because Richa has joined in just now, okay. So, noun, name of a person, place, thing, animal, color is black. Action for proper noun, we have done. Okay. And proper noun means the special name, right? Special name of a person, special name of a place, special name of an animal, special name of a thing. That is the brand name, right?
Okay.
So, we did this postcard activity where the children write their address and each word starts with a capital. They draw their face, they draw the teacher's face and write the special name. Then we do camera activity, okay? And they click the pictures. And whatever they click, for example, if they click a pen, pencil, laptop, mobile, all these are common names. The action is given. Then we did pronouns. Color is pink. Subject pronouns we have done. I, you, he, she, it, we, you, they. And we have.
I just wanted to ask, like yes. This book that you are showing, that is Jolly Teacher book?
This is the content from Jolly Teacher's book, yes.
So it's a Jolly Teacher's
book? Yes. Few are from other sources also, okay? Like these ones, definitions and all. So, action, this is action, color is red, this is the action, okay.
Ma'am, red color is for verbs, nouns.
Action. Adverb. Then we did adjectives, that means describing word. Color is blue and this is the action, right? Now this we are going to do today. Then we did adverbs. The color is orange and this is the action, right? So these are the examples of adverbs. Then we did preposition, which is green. We have given, so this is the action and this is the color. I've already shared PPT with you all. Richa, I'll also share with you also, okay? So these are the prepositions. Then we come to conjunctions. Joining words, color is purple and this is the action. Okay, so this was all about what we did yesterday.